I believe there was a vehicle coming towards the fire truck, so the fire truck got over as far as they could so they wouldn't hit the car. And as you can see, the asphalt broke.
Yeah.
And it took the fire truck with it.
And I heard the driver describing, and he said it didn't go down right away, but the water started sloshing.
You got all that. It's like a water bed. It started sloshing, and then the weight of it just took him down. But luckily, everybody's okay. Nobody's injured.
Come on, Wapa. Oh,
myself 29 years, first rate.